sense ability, and it will let you like run away from him, you know, because you can see him on there. And then I got two a rare badges I have, or perks that I have on. One's preparedness, and I always spawn in with a large map. And I got a spatial awareness, where it will do give me more composure. So it's pretty good.
Cox is really good. I don't want her.
I want her cock.
I want her cock.
Eat it. I have her.
So who's better, Chad or Jenny?
The face. Wait, do you still last second? I'll assign it to you.
If you do, the first person killing is Veg, no point. I'm playing Gang Gang here.
You're ready up.
What?
You seriously read this entire shit?
Oh, I'm gonna switch it last second.
Please,
dude,
what
who is squeezing the shit out of? Pakanak.
What?
Who the hell is he squeezing the shit out of?
Doug just likes being shit. Yo, I just realized, just remembered, like, people actually got away from Doug that one time. That was, yeah, thank you. Thank you is good at this game.
Dude, he escaped within, like, 2 minutes, within the first minute of the game. You can't even do that? I want to be better. I want to be as good as H2O. H2O is actually pretty good.
I'm probably better than him.
He might be better than H2O.
Let me suck my dick. Jared, quit walking the woods like that, man. Come on, look what you did. Look what you did. Now you're dead, Jared.
I think this guy would go off. Why are there like 19 people there, but now there's only us five? Fucking bro, fucking ass game.
Oh god! What am I gonna do?
Sweater.
Yeah, just yo, you go.
Dude, you guys all spawned away from me.
Why is there a lamp outside?
I got a walkie talkie.
What's a walkie talkie?
Ain't nobody been touched by this thing.
Ain't nobody hold me down. Okay.
Wait, should we mute Diesel for this or no?
Honestly, I don't even care.
Why mute me? I'm not Jason.
Because you're it?
No, I'm not.
You're Jason, dickface.
No, I'm not.
Oh no, it's Doug.
Squidward, bitch ass.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm such a fucking dick. I'm sorry, Diesel.
Where are you? Yo, where are you at? Oh, we can't really tell each other that, huh?
I'm by, Woodbury Camp. If anybody wants to meet me there.
I then murder you.
I just want to talk about how I'm going to murder you and slice your fucking dick off.
I just dropped from a three-story building. I just dropped from a three-story building.
Thank you, keep him occupied, please.
I'll try.
Because you guys are gonna love me for this. I'm gonna make you guys have me suck my own dick. Ooh, I'm fucking pacing at this game, dude. Never mind, I'm gonna die. Leave me alone.
I found a walkie talkie. What does a walkie talkie do?
Dude, are you gay?
I don't play this game. I don't watch people play this game either.
Walkie-talkies make it so that other players in the map with walkie-talkies can talk.
Okay.
Can someone look at their map and direct me?
Yeah. Over there.
Where are you, Tate?
I don't got a map.
I have a map.
How? Dick face?
I have a walkie-talkie, machete, and a map. First aid. Yeah, fuck yeah.
The soundtrack in this game is probably the scariest part.
Tate, which, where are you?
You on edge, dude. Bro, they walked in this room and just fucking killed it.
No.
Who's yelling?
Wait. Hey, you guys?
Someone say no to someone else's TV.
Hey, what's better, a machete or a fire stick thing?
My gasoline is by my dead body, so if anybody wants to go to my dead body, that's smart.
Fuck you.
So, Bait you, I'm not even gonna talk about it. So whoever wants to get a gasoline, it's by my dead body, and I can move you there.
No.
Doug, you're adopted.
Sure. It's gasoline.
Yeah.
Or yeah. You're right next to... Oh. Yeah, it's dead body, man. You're not gonna take the... Let's buy it? You didn't need it.
Because I already have some things.
Oh, dick. Okay. Okay, nope. So, would you see...
No.
DC is the... I'm playing. Jared's jumping out of the window.
Okay, you shut the fuck up.
Jared is probably by... I would take a guess and say he's in a Woodbury park. Well, I'm in Woodbury camp. I don't know. I seen him jump out of the window.
I'm by the lake. Peter Chode.
Oh, there are two of you alive? I thought it was just me and Jared.
Oh shit.
No.
Jason?
No.
Oh, okay.
Who's Jason?
Okay, then. If AQ is being chased by Jason, then he must be over here. Jason, you got a map?
No. Oh,
Diesel.
Jared's by Flat Rock. Jared's by Flat Rock.
I'm wrong.
Hey, maybe not tell him where he is.
Ow, you bitch. I was gonna heal you, you cunt.
Jared and Diesel are by each other. Diesel's got an axe. Jared has a machete. Jared uses first aid kit, so he's gonna be pretty angry. Oh, Jared's trying to kill Diesel. Diesel and Jared just both hit.
One tap, you hear me?
No, I healed myself. I don't know what you're talking about.
I have an axe! What? And a booster that makes it fucking useful as shit. You're trying to fucking die?
Hey, damn. Tate, where'd you die at?
Too late now. Big Hugh got the gas. So if you can find Big Hugh, then...
Fuck you, man. Can't even sprint. I haven't been able to sprint in shit.
Jared should be somewhere to his right. Jared's right here.
I tried.
Get him, Doge, right there. Hey, yeah. I gave you the locations of two players. Now you can spare them twice.
You're gonna die.
Get that Chirac.
Oh, hi.
It's called something.
How about not?
Oh, he grabbed his weapon. He grabbed his tutorial weapon. And fuck his dead body. Big Q is in a closet.
Fuck up, Pete. Hey, can you shut up, guys?
We need to kick Pete from the party.
Big Q has a flare gun. Oh, you're buying. He's in the cabin nearby.
So, this is my question. Tate gets mad if I sell him out in a game, and he can sell us all out.
He said he was spared me, so,
You're dead.
You're already fucking dead, dumbass.
Doesn't matter.
Fucking retard. How the fuck is he about to spare you if he's not it?
He will be it in a couple of games, so therefore he will spare me.
In a couple of games? No, he won't. He'll fucking beat your ass.
No, he won't.
In the bad way. Yes, he will. Yep.
Please, no!
The other, the good way, I mean. And that's for that.
Better wash those windows, Doug.
Hey, BQ. I didn't-
Get your fucking neckles broke. Get your fucking shickles broke.
Hey, BQ.
Yeah, he's spawning like right in front of your ass.
Yeah.
Oh, you missed him by a minute.
BQ, I don't know if you noticed, but he's next to you.
A fucking midget. Just 10 more minutes of this and you'll win.
Worst case scenario. 12 minutes.
Thank you. I don't know if you noticed, but he's next to you.
I don't know if you noticed, but he's at the end of the table.
Doug, I don't know if you noticed, but BQ has a flare gun and a flashlight.
Fucktard everywhere he does. Dumbass.
Fuck you.
Doug, I don't know if you noticed, but you missed.
I'm pretty sure you can break the table.
Dude, I don't know if you noticed, but you missed.
Try breaking the tables. I'm pretty sure you could chop the tables. Huh, fucktard. Run in circles.
Nice.
I like how if you look behind Bay, you can see him pop out the window.
How to recharge that quickly? How to recharge that? Oh, you're gone. Pick up that flare.
Oh my god!
He tripped right
there. Eight more minutes.
No, I'm not. Shut up. I'm surviving.
They can just enter and exit their window every time he enters.
Where is this man?
He's at the door.
He's at the door. He's on your side of the table.
Help! Oh god!
Thank you. I don't know if you noticed, but he's purple.
Yo, he will last the full 8 minutes, Doug.
I actually want to record this and see if he actually lasts the full 8 minutes.
Yeah, Tate, I'm live streaming right now,
so. Pop back in. No, pop back out.
No, you're not done.
Oh,
I'm about to say, if you like circle back around to the table because he was back inside, I'm about to say.
You know what's funny? Doug can just break the window and then every time he hops through it, he'll break the window.
That's what I was thinking the whole time. Why wasn't he doing anything to the windows? Yeah, I do that one too.
Bruh. That took you too many tries to kill yourself.
Wait, so if he jumps through the windows, he's gonna get hurt?
Oh, you got a window left.
Get that front one. No, don't. Bro, this music is...
Oh, you have to break his ankles.
Hey guys, it's Keemstar.
He just gave him a
window to jump through.
While he's on that end of the table, he should break that window.
That's good boy. Music, though.
Right?
Oh, shit.
It's fire, dude. It's that fireplace right there. This music is coming from the fireplace.
Oh, good shit.
Right the forehead! Right the forehead. It's in his mask.
It's in this bitch's mask.
Bayt, why you run outside?
That.
Oh.
Oh, if your flashlight called you out on that one. Before we were both of your checkers.
Doug, I don't know if you noticed, but he's running.
Oh, why? That hurts you.
You know what I don't understand? Why does he have his shirt tucked in and a sweatshirt over his head if he's trying to escape with his life? And he has to run.
You're hurting yourself by doing that.
Tate, I'm pretty sure I would have untucked my shirt and take off that gay ass sweater if I was gonna run.
Honestly, I don't think it matters.
How are you unscathed?
No!
Oh, yep. Oh.
I come prepared.
You come.
How quiet it is.
Oh my god.
You should honestly go around.
Hey, if you check the cameras, you can hear the difference.
Mercy.
Yeah, please no, don't do this.
Lisa, no!
Hey, Diesel, if you spectate, Bayt Q, you can hear the music, but if you spectate Doug, you don't hear the music.
I only have one pen, but it's got like, it's so pimped.
What? You grabbed a wrench.
I did not kill you.
I killed you.
You let him kill me.
I didn't even know you were being attacked.
No, he found you first. I was trying to get him to get Jared first. Sorry, Jared. Fuck you, Jared.
Oh, come on, Tay, you're still mad about yesterday.
Fuck you. I know, that's what I was running to.
The wrench was on the table.
Oh, I thought that was a shuttle.
Bayt Q may be bad at Siege, but he's better than us at this.
Yes, he is.
No offense, Bayt Q.
Yeah,
just
a
pistol fighting.
Yeah, there's a machete. Your entire farm battery.
Wait, so what does the timer represent, Diesel?
How much time you
have?
And then once he survived that long, he just instantly wins, so what does he have to do?
He disappears.
Oh, dope.
You throw him. You can't throw him. Or you throw him in water.
Hey, you might want to grab that machete, my dude.
No,
oh, suck a dick, my dude.
What, Bayt Q?
The wrench is better.
How?
Because it has more stun.
Hit him then. Yeah, I noticed that. Just kidding, that's Budweiser.
You just broke your ass, dude.
Give me this sec, please. Everything lagged in that except his body falling.
That was way
too bad. I got that perfect.
Oh, I got achievement earlier.
No, I was just bored.
He was trying to stun
That's
you, I thought.
My good boy.
No,
mommy.
Hold on, Taylor. I just realized that.
Yeah,
come
home, sweet. You could have told me that.
Never understood,
wait, he can't
Jason.
I like how he was chasing me at the beginning and then goes somewhere else.
I was murdered, you got gouged, you got
guys,
your jaw ripped, and then this guy got auto-oxygenated.
Guys, I'm not sure if this is a good time, but I leveled up.
Let's do it.
Good job.
Why am I?
Especially since Diesel can't vote either.
Diesel, do you want to be it?
Yeah.
Let Diesel be it.
Alright, then you're it.
But Diesel wants to be it, I don't. This isn't a court though.
Just pretend Diesel's black. Okay, he's black. That's it.
I have some in me.
Okay, that's just.
But what if I wanted to be
Diesel? Okay, fine. Okay, go ahead.
But Diesel wants
just,
to be
Diesel. Just ready up. Ready up. Doesn't matter. Ready up.
No, Tay, you're gonna give me at the last second. I know that for a damn fact.
I won't. Come on. Just ready up.
Okay, Tay, put it on your mom's life.
I don't put those on anybody's lives.
You fucking
fuck you, faggot. I'm playing speed. Fuck you. I'm playing speed.
Yeah, you give it to a guy that doesn't even know how to play Jason. Hey, Big Q, can you do me a favor?
What?
Can you sell out your teammates?
No.
Diesel would hop on a different game just because of stupid shit like that.
I want.
You fucking dicks. He wanted to be Jason, I didn't. You guys only want me to be Jason because you know you'll win.
It's not true.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Tate.
You have a chance. Every rookie has a chance. I had a chance. I beat the shit out of Doug in one match.
Yeah, but you played this game. This is my first time.
Second. No, it was my first time as well.
Yeah, but you gotta play longer.
I only got like 30 minutes to play, and I still killed him within like that 30 minutes. Jesus, you're still walking the floor, sir.
Why'd you guys have to name him Jared? Out of all the names.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
And that's my real name. Yes.
Okay, wait a minute. Nope. Doug, I'll spare you.
That's a done deal. Bet. Don't kill the hot girl. Got it.
Ooh, compliments. I might have to give you away.
Cunt.
Come on,
fucking,
you gave me away.
I know I did.
And I still didn't kill you.
I You shall consider that even then.
I'm getting ready to finesse this game. Yup. No, Jared. No. No. That is. You're the one who should. Oh, fine. But I swear, if I die, I'm not scaring you. You're not what?
Hi.
What?
Hi, Kate.
What? Well, I closed the door. It's gay.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
I
don't
think
let
just
them.
Randomly teleported to him.
Oh, this is gay.
Come here, Kate. Tell me where they are.
There's one dude by the car right here by the building. To the right.
Come on. Come on.
What? You see, it's Barry. You know, it's Barry, right? He's right here.
Yes.
Come on, follow me. He's over here by the car.
I hate you. See, I'm just trying
he's
to.
He's on that side.
Hi.
Help! Oh, God!
Come on.
Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Roasted.
Just gonna grab this knife.
Jared, will you allow me to grab the keys?
Yes, go ahead.
I mean, like, when he dies, but, yeah. He's in there. Watch out, he can leave through. He can leave somewhere. He can leaf-alike somewhere. I think he's in there still. Oh, he's out back. No, he's in there still. He's just chilling in there. There's a window he could jump out, though. I love you too, man.
Hi. Okay, how? What if I lied?
I mean, you dick move, man. You're gonna kill me, you know, because you keep getting close to me, and my dude's like gonna. Scared to hell. He might get a seizure. His fucking eyes are open wide like a girl ready to deep throat.
Can I take the
and
offer?
I found the battery. Wait, okay, how about this? If I help Tate get out of here, I'm helping Tate get out. Let me just go put the battery in for him. Okay?
Sure.
I'm a good one.
No.
You have to.
Yeah. I don't care no more.
No.
Wait,
they deserve
in a house?
To die, Jason. Make them
that's
suffer.
Kinda, that's what it's called. Tate, I hope you die.
Thank you, Tate. You are spared.
Hope I'm doing this right.
Kill Tate, kill Tate.
Wait, where did he just die?
You remember the house I chased you in?
Oh, is he? Wait, where in the house though?
Upstairs.
Okay.
Where I grabbed you first. Go.
Can you want me to tell where Doug is?
Yes, please.
San Poncho. I'm not even playing with him. He actually is over there.
Okay, good.
Okay, please don't kill me.
I won't.
Don't do it. Please don't. You're just staring at me.
I'm trying
press
to
press R1 in circle. Press R1 in circle and you can transport to him. And I'll click on the map. I know, I hate myself too.
I don't care.
Are you?
I got.
Wait, Jared, where'd you kill him though? Where'd you kill him? Like upstairs?
Yeah, upstairs. Where I grabbed you at first.
Oh. Okay. Where are the keys at? No, you don't. Fucking serious? Well, fam. The car's got everything in it.
You're welcome. Can you
kill
for Tate?
Nah.
I'll spare you if you kill Tate.
You spare me if I kill Tate?
Jazzy, I'll spare you if you kill Tate.
Hi.
You're with me!
No, I already made you. I already have a deal with Tate. I'm sorry, I can't do that. I can't do this. I already made a deal with Tate. Yeah, but it took you a while.
Does he remember what cousin?
Oh, he calls your name.
Tate's actually my cousin, though.
No, Tate is a fake cousin.
Tate, is that true? Are you my fake cousin?
I don't believe you.
How did you get... How are you jumping?
Hey, Tate. Where's Douglas? Where's Douglas? Where is
I told
Douglas?
You, man. I told you, San Poncho.
He's not there. I already checked.
He is there. He's in the cabin.
Wait, go into the team that I went into. Uh-oh. Go under the bed.
No, I'm not.
Sorry.
I don't even have anything for it.
You have the propeller.
Where are you? I know, but where?
In the cabin.
Which cabin?
Go in there. Yeah, good. Oh, the stranger.
Hey.
Get up, Jason.
My shot.
Find them.
Ooh, someone's
kill
gonna
them.
Kill the boat.
Douglas, wait, how do you like that? That was such a pretty candy. Can you do it again?
Jesse, can you hold our teeth? Hold on. When you're breaking doors, you can hold our teeth.
Get
that?
Up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Stupid ass bear trap.
Someone's going to repair the boat. Oh, no way. Doug, are you actually going to do that?
Hi, Tate.
Oh, hi, Jared. Hi, how are you? I just came out of school in the parking lot.
Good. Just checking on you.
Yeah, I guess it's my new bacon sandwich. It's a bacon sandwich.
Okay. Go along.
I got all my stamina, though. You know, I've been running for quite a long time here. Out here, just training for the Olympics.
I have my rage up, Tate. I can kill you right now.
I know. Just don't. You need it for him, you know. He's in the cabin where everything's breakable. You know, I wouldn't suggest doing it, you know. It's not even worth it, honestly.
What's the cabin?
I told you where he's at, you know.
The
he's
first
over
one,
there. He's
second,
over,
or
you know?
Third one.
He's outside of the first one.
Yeah.
What does the
I think,
even do?
Yeah, I should have Jasmine and Tate, so yeah, you're safe to go.
You sure you have him muted?
Okay, Quincy, I have him muted. Where is he?
Okay, so Doug, what you want to do is just go to the right, and then go to the left, and then straight, that's all. You see the big house right there? Oh no. Run, because I'm spectating Jason over here.
Hey Tate, what you doing at the boat?
I'm not even at the boat. Actually taking a little stroll. Taking a little stroll around the park.
Okay, just stay upstairs. Just stay upstairs.
Oh, my balls itch.
You stay upstairs.
Taking a little stroll in the park, you know?
Okay, Doug, do you see that little window right there? You're gonna have to jump for it when he comes into the room, okay?
I'll put
it right there. Okay, good.
I also got fire
pressure,
so
we're good. They're not even, like, Jazzy's not even gonna know what's coming. Okay. Ooh, looks like you left.
How much time is left?
You have 4 minutes remaining. Yeah. So just stay at Higgins.
Quincy, text me where he is, please. I'll spare you next time I'm it.
do like big.
Hey, Quincy, I'll kill Tate too. Right now, I'll kill him if you tell me where Doug is.
Dude, like, I can't believe they don't even notice that where, like, they muted us. I mean, we muted them. Yeah, okay, so just hand them that little... Let's stay at the lodge.
I'm getting pretty ticked off.
Is it hard?
I'm getting fucking mad at this game though. Doug is hiding somewhere. I can't kill Tate because I made a deal.
Wait, Doug. Oh, I'll tell you where. So, Jazzy, I'll tell you where, Doug is if you kill Tate.
I said that earlier.
Yeah? There is 2 minutes remaining. And 8. No, kill Tate.
2 minutes remain, I'm fucked.
No, this is at the lodge. We have 1 minute remaining. Oh, yes, he stuck with my dad's head.
Oh, who was that? Who just panicked? Who's panicking?
Oh,
hi, Doug.
Oh, Doug, nice.
You like that asshole?
They want to hurt you, Jason.
Doug, go in the
Don't
house.
Let them.
The house. Go in the house.
Come on. Okay. That happened. Okay. I see what you did. Hey, Doug.
Doug, jump out the window. Jump out the window.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we.
Try the door knife.
He's at the car. Go get Kate. You have 20 seconds.
Doug, you didn't find the map in time.
Yes.
Come on, Doug, don't be like that. Quincy, where's he at?
He's behind that house. Yeah, he won.
Aw, damn. Good game. You killed 2 out of 3. Yeah.
That's my good
Oh,
boy.
I think I gotta get off.
Mommy
Shoot.
Has a reward for you. Come home.
I think I'll level up to you.
Wait, what? Can we get Diesel back?
Jason Part 7. No, because he'll want to be Jason.
No, but after Doug plays.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Dude, I fucking like this game. Thank you, Tate, for letting me download it.
Yep.
No, I don't want to ready up.
Alright, part 7, Jason sucks ass as well. Alright, so I'm not going to... Well, I'm not doing that shit. That's fucking retarded.
Oh, I got part
Alrighty.
Six.
I'm gonna roll for a pork marathon.
Oh, part six isn't that good, is he?
Rare. Increases your total stamina, allowing you for you to sprint for longer durations. I need me your over range.
Chopping wood in the worst way.
Honestly, there's only like one other Jason that I want.
Which one is it?
Never mind. I have a better Jason than all these fucking Jasons. All these Jasons are A's and A's. Part 2 Jason sucks dick.
He's not gonna work. Are you?
I'd rather have part 3 Jason.
Hey, hey Doug, can we make a deal?
Can you check out my channel if you have time? Thanks boss, keep up the good work. If you can't, it's cool bro, no worries, thanks.
Hey, Quincy, hey, Tate, we're cousins here, you guys should spare me, not tell them where I am.
You see, this is a point where you're not Jason, so I don't really give a fuck about you right now.
Tate, I spared you. Tate, come on.
You may have spared me, but just remember, I don't care. That was last round. The real old Jason is the scariest Jason right now, besides Bayhue. Because if it was Bayhue, you know, we'd all be fucked.
What if I left before you killed me, Doug?
You're a diesel.
Well, shit, you kick from I don't want to be gay.
You get kicked from Xenon, and you're homosexual.
Well, shit. Can I just let you kill me, or do I have to try?
You can do whatever the fuck you want. You just have to die. Why, Doug?
Which is how?
That's the worst part of it, though, you will see. Yeah, honestly, I did only repair the boat.
Oh god! What am I gonna do?
Jared. Okay, so let's see. Who's right next to me? Oh, okay. Wow, Jared. And me and Jared are at Camp Hillbrook. We're actually down the street, though, so if you see a car, there's a car there. We're actually on Cunningham Road, but if you go follow me, well, if you go... Oh, yeah, I see. Turn around. You gotta turn around. We're this way. And he should be in the cat. No, turn around. Like, full... Yeah, right over here. You see us? You see me? No.
Hello?
The other
Hello?
Cabin to the right. The cabin
oh,
to the right.
God. Help us!
Yep.
Jason,
there should be a cabin
you?
Right here.
Please!
Using this
help
one.
Us! Please help us!
Oh, he called Tommy Jarvis. If I may, I can jump in. Yeah, he's coming. I can unlock the door for you, so don't hit the door. Here, let me open the door for you, my bud. Thank you. Oh, yeah, never mind. He's running outside. Go ahead and do you, Jason.
Hey, Jason. Hey. Hi. You didn't find a map. Besides, family first. Come on. But family first.
Help!
don't know why you're mad. I killed Quincy.
Cabin's over here. Do you require me to be over there? Oh, yeah, yeah. Just give me a second. I gotta scavenge this cabin real quick for successful items that I need. Okay. I think this is Yes.
It was worth it. How is that a kill?
So you called him Tommy Jarvis, right? So Tommy Jarvis should be coming, right? Alright.
Oh my, Quincy.
Are you fucking serious? Quincy. Quincy's dirty. He's already on the road. He's gone. What are you doing right now? Alright, well...
Wait, Doug, you said you're only gonna kill me once.
Hey, okay, well, I need help with this. If you can help me find the car battery.
Yay. So, Doug... Okay, Doug, do you want to make another deal? You spare me, I tell you where Tate and Quincy are. Well, Quincy doesn't...
Quincy already left. Oh, last person to die is Jason?
Wait, when do I spawn? No.
Yeah, he's gonna be Tom Jarvis because he called him.
Yeah, but it's not. I'm still spectating.
Alrighty, well, Jared, you're lost on the die now.
I hope you know you're all dicks.
We're not dicks, we're just playing the game correctly.
Now he's trying to kill me while you guys try to leave.
Which way are we going? Oh, we're checking the most difficult way? Alright, this is cool. I like the journey. You're a good go driver, man. Did I mention that? Legit. Seems fair. Seems legit. I can agree with you.
At least I know where all the parts are. In my
defense, I'm
bored.
Hey.
Oh my.
Wait, are you watching me?
Yeah, I saw it, Tate. I saw it.
Yeah, look. Now look.
Oh.
You're right.
But that flare gun was nice.
Yeah, the one on Bay Hughes screen?
Yeah.
Luckily, I know where all the parts are.
Hey, Bay Hughes.
Yo, you wanna help me? Excuse me. Do you wanna help me? Hey, Bay Hughes, can you, like, Can you show me, like, well, can I see how it is like to drive it? I'm not gonna escape, but I wanna see how it's like to drive the car for once. If that's cool with you, Becky.
Becky, what are you doing?
No, I'm trying to look for good memory.
Okay, you're gonna get that flare gun?
No, I don't need it. Oh jeez, Doug, I need to check this drawer, please. Oh, that's great. There's a switchblade in the door, and I wasn't gonna grab it, because you know, I was afraid you're gonna see me as a hostile.
Okay, I know this is kind of hard for you, but you're finding some great things, but you're not allowed to use them.
I know. I know. It's cool, it's
cool. Aiden, Kate, your arms and legs are gone. Oh, my bad. Okay, it's alright.
Yeah, it squirms around. Hey, was I just here?
Yeah.
Can you go spectate him for a second? Because I need to be able to see.
Wait, can I not spawn as Jarvis?
He is by Fairview Marina, so he's by the car, basically.
Wait, how do I spawn as Jarvis?
Oh, he's by Camp Hillbrook now, so if you wanna...
How do I spawn as Jarvis? This is my question. Doesn't he choose a certain character, then you play as him? I think I didn't do it fully.
Help! Oh God!
I can go back and call him. And then which place is?
Remember where me and you first saw each other in the cabin? I called him from the one that's in there.
Alrighty. Well, that's nice to know. It's only if I
I'll be right back.
Where the fuck that cabin was? Where's that cabin so I can spawn that little fucker in?
No, please, no!
No, can I see how it's like to drive the car?
You're gonna have a hard time. Are you sure?
Hey, Doug, I'm not gonna try and escape. I just wanna see how it's like to drive the car. Here, drop the keys.
Please don't get us in the water.
I will not get us in the water. At least I won't try, so let's see. Okay, is it like GTA, you have to use the triggers and stuff?
Yeah.
Okay, all set. Time to get out of here.
Alright, so it is like GTA. Okay. Excuse me, Jason. I wasn't gonna try and escape. I just wanna see how it's like to drive
it. It worked! It actually worked!
Alrighty, let's see how this works. Oh jeez, Jason. Fuck, I'm not trying to escape. All I want to do is how I'd like to drive the damn car.
Shit. It started!
Nine more minutes. Okay, how's this for the drive?
Did I flip the car? I don't get how that works. All I did was go up a hill. That's retarded. Ow!
What did I do?
Is there a first aid kit in here? I need to grab something.
Well, I'm sorry, Chad really sucks at freaking killing me. You can't make me do it.
You know that was an accident, right? I need to get outside. I need to take a piss. Excuse me, I need to take a piss.
Tape break free.
Run no and shit, what was I gonna do?
Run and
I'm
grab
not
that
gonna
shotgun.
Kill him. I'm not betraying him.
Wait, did this shotgun see actually kill him, or did he just stun him?
Let's see if I can start this car back up. I can start it. It's legit.
Oh, wow, Bay Q's Harvey. For fuck's sake. He chooses a random person. I fucking knew it.
Alright.
Bay Q, at least you get to live again.
Kill me. Kill me. Please kill me. Give me your worst.
Don't kill him.
Give me your worst.
Tate, break free.
Please just give me your worst, please. Just give me your worst.
Please. No.
Hey, BayQ. You like playing as Harvey?
You would.
Who is Harvey even supposed to be? Like, I've never understood the Jason storyline.
It's actually Tommy Jarvis.
Whatever.
It's Tommy Jarvis. Timmy Jarvis.
Who is he in the storyline?
Timmy Jarvis. Timmy Jarvis.
I know, but... Like...
He's Timmy Jarvis.
Who is he?
Oh my god! What happened?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, Quincy, when you reach for the gun, your back arched so far back, it looked hella weird.
I know, I do that sometimes.
Oh my god. I don't think that water is good for your gun.
I don't think this butthole is good for your dick.
Holy shit, it started!
Why don't you, are you doing the, thing, like, where you can go hella fast?
No, underwater you
can go fast. Oh. Okay, who's Tommy supposed to be?
Timmy Jarvis.
I don't watch the movie. I didn't watch the movie.
Timmy Jarvis.
That's my good boy.
No, this is where you get
Mommy
kicked from
has
the party.
A reward for you.
No, it's just...
Come home,
please. Please don't kick me.
I'm fine with you. I'm fine with you.
Why'd you leave? Huh? Oh, you're making a different party. He's making a new party. He's making a new party. So who's gonna be Jason?
So let's invite Diesel.
Hey, does part 6 Jason suck or is he good?
Well, I don't know. Go look at it.
I guess he sucks.
It sucks ass. He can't morph. He can't run. All he does is throw knives and. He uses gay ass sense in his ship. He's gay. For my next level, I can, my next level, I can get Brandon. Tiffany Cox, because I want to rub my cock right now. I'm so tardy.
Is he even online? I got it. Like Doug just asked, no.
How can I see one person then?
What?
Gross. I wanna suck you dry.
Spam Diesel with invites. Quincy. Hello? What the hell? Us three?
If we're gonna win us three, we should go on a public match.
Holla at me. Take, get, or should we go on a poker match?
I was thinking the we go on a public.
I don't care.
I can't start it, it says verify my internet.
It's a girl with the booty shorts.
Yeah, I know, I saw that.
Tate, you have no idea on how bad Jackie wanted this game.
Hmm?
You have no idea on how much Jazzy wants this game.
Probably wants it so he can peek on girls. Well, he's not gonna let me join the game, or... He sent another invite.
Oh, the tapes. What did the, tapes do?
Let me show you my app.
And if one of us becomes Jason, we gotta sell out the others and let us two live. Oh, Deesa's on Watch Dogs. Try closing your application and redoing it.
Yeah, I just did that. What do you think I said earlier? I said I'm closing my app.
I had my headphones out. My bad.
No, you have a little fucking face. Okay, Doug, you're a level 9. What's Jared?
Level 4.
Ah, level 4. I get it, because Jared is a 9-year-old.
I can't do it. Okay, you remember that little squeaker kid from Wawa's? Okay, you remember that little squeaker kid from,
Oh my gosh, that kid?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking disgusting.
I tried doing his voice.
He's a legit squeaker.
That's what you call the definition. Wait, are we going? Why are we doing private?
70, nigga.
Why are you doing private? Oh, wait—is this private or online?
Online.
Oh.
We wait for people to join.
A lot of people play this game at night. Why wouldn't you?
Jared, is you gay?
No.
Part 7 is the best one for water. Honestly, I don't know. Okay.
Oh, damn. Okay. Now, who's gonna be Jason? That's my question. Who's becoming Jason? Dash gutter. Dash gutter. I keep dying, damn it. Dash gutter. Dash gutter. Dash gutter.
Oh God, what am I gonna do?
Ash Gare. Ooh.
Anyone out there? You have to come to Camp Crystal Lake! Bring a gun! Oh God! You're killing us!
Yeah. Okay, I got a battery. I got a battery, and I got a fuse. I got a phone box fuse, and I got a battery. And I just called Tommy. Okay, you ready? Let's go. Yeah. Oh my. Let me go, damn. Hey, whoa, what up? Hey, question, how do you turn on your flashlight? Okay. Hey, Jason's up there. Yeah. What, they already had a car working? Holy shit. How do you do that? Should we go for the car? Hey. Hey. Oh shit, he's coming.
Oh shit, Doug's okay, that's
really
oh god.
Oh. Piece of shit, Doug. Oh my fucking god. Puzzle Bonnie took Tommy. Damn it.
Is that...
Oh. Holy shit!
Dude, that was so gay.
I know.
He said what?
It worked. It actually worked.
How? How? How?
What, they got a car?
Tommy Jarvis and this fucking dumb bitch are leaving.
I know, I said they already have a car working. Oh, there they go. He just shot the
good
lady.
Good job, Tommy.
She was going to game chat for that. Game chat. That was fucking hilarious. He shot her. Wow, they're already escaping. Oh my god, he's the only one left.
Child?
Yeah. Should we tell him that we have gasoline and a battery next to a car? I'm gonna tell him. Douglas. Hey, we have gasoline and, yeah. We have gasoline and a battery next to a car if you needed. Yeah, just go out that window. Just go out that window. Ooh, game. Yeah! How did Doug kill us all? Except two guys. Check a lot.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
How does Jason just have a hut in a camp and no one knows about it? Yeah, but but Doug, I was a lady. I could have done anything to you, but no, you had to put your hand down my throat. Like, Doug, you could have said something. I would have done it right then, right. Doug, tell me. Oh wow, Doug's it again. Doug's it again, that's nice. Yeah, see the red line on his name? That means he's it. Well, that's because you, when you put your own name on, it shows a red line. Oh wait, never mind. Well, that ain't Doug. That ain't Doug. Fuck yeah. Oh, haha, funny.
I gotta
funny.
Find the others.
Haha, you funny. Where you at? Alright. I'm gonna go through this one right here. got gasoline over here. I found the gasoline over here. Ooh, I think he's near me. Okay. Yeah, I got a pocket knife. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Hey. What's up? Hey. I got a battery. I got gasoline over here. I got a fresh A too. I know there's one along this trail, but I think it's up here, though. I see tents over there, but I'm not sure. Cut up. Oh, never mind, never mind. Oh, nice. Oh, Doug, you got a walkie-talkie? We got car battery and some,
You like that, asshole?!
That is simple. Tate, what's up? There's some gasoline in the house, so we need to get back to this one. Tate, stop. Tate, come here. Tate, can I heal you or not? How do I heal you? Can I not heal you? Okay. Hey Tay, should we go back and grab the gasoline in the house? Yeah, let's go. The house that I just left, there's gasoline in there. Okay. That's what I was trying to tell you. What if we go to Jason's cabin? Will we die? Yeah, the other guy left it. The gasoline's in the front, hold up. Got it. What's up, haha? I do. Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
What happened? Oh shit. Is that a dead body?
I don't see any more weapons. I have a... Oh, fuck. How old are you? Window right there. Alright. Okay. Window. Kate, window. Oh shit. ID. Take go to the window. Yelling. Yeah. Taint. You don't have a map, do you? Alright, follow me. Follow me real quick then. Huh? Where's the car at? Okay, you lead the way. I already used my spray, Kate. I can't. Okay, Tate, this is what I'm gonna do. Tate, I'm gonna do this, okay? Look, come, follow me. Okay, so. Look, I'm gonna leave right here. I'm gonna go search. Okay? I'm gonna go search. I'll be right back, Tate. I know, that's what I'm gonna do. Wait, this way?
No!
He's just trailing us. Oh fuck. You don't see me. You don't see me. Oh my god. Nope. Hi. Have a walk talkie. Okay. I wish I did. You're a bitch. Grow some balls, kid. That's some fucking bull. Tate, I distracted him for you. I hope you're happy. Who? Kevin, are you the only one? This fucking Jason sucks. Trinity 7 is a good one. Wait, did someone already use, what? I guess. Did someone already die as Harvey? Cause if you did, you Hal. Or Tommy. I swear, this Jason sucks. He only stalks one person and he doesn't go for anyone else. Tate, how'd you die? No, Tate. Oh. Hey, Diesel, we're currently in a game right now. We'll invite you after we're finished, though. Dude, I fucking hate the guy that's playing Jason. He's a bitch. You know what's my question? Why can't you just walk out of the trail instead of driving? End of my stream. Hope you guys liked it.